Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglass. Today, we'll look at the mixing supplies available at fiberglass.com. These mixing supplies should be used to mix resin with resin additives when preparing for the layup process. Additives like catalyst and hardener are necessary in order for resins to work properly. Other additives like fillers, pigment, and wax are optional and chosen for the desired characteristics they bring to resin. Before the layup process begins, mixing resin properly and thoroughly with any of these additives is a critical step. Be sure you select materials based on the amount and type of resin you intend to mix. At fiberglass.com, we carry a selection of containers made from plastic or paper. We also carry mixing implements like wooden and plastic stirrers and jiffy mixers used for mixing fillers and pigment. Keep in mind that resin always requires safe and careful handling. Be sure your work area is well ventilated and consider wearing gloves, safety goggles, and protective clothing in case of a potential splash or spill. Get details for our mixing supplies and look through our safety equipment when you visit product pages at fiberglass.com. Thanks for watching today, and don't forget to like this video.